In this video, you will learn how to print finished flyers for posting. To print the flyer yourself, select Print from the Google Docs toolbar. When you're satisfied with how it looks, use the Google Docs File menu to print hard copies of the flyer on your own printer. Or save it as a PDF for sending to a professional print shop. A professional printer is a great option if you don't have access to your own printer, you wish to make numerous copies of your flyer, or you want a higher quality final product. Once your flyers are printed, post them in a public space with high foot traffic where your target customers will gather or pass by. This information may be in your marketing research presentation. Posting locations include libraries, coffee shops, laundromats, barber shops, supermarkets, colleges, or any place with a public bulletin board. Before posting, get permission from the owner or manager of the establishment. Choose a prime position on the board, but always be respectful of the other posters. Now, it's your turn. Save your flyer as a PDF file, use your own printer or investigate professional printing options, post your flyers in a public space, and choose a prime spot on the board, but respect other posters.